If Black Desert Online is not launching on your PC, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve this problem. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. When Black Desert Online is not launching on your PC, simply follow the solutions shown here to fix it. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you can do is delete the game cache. Press Windows plus E keys to launch File Explorer. Now open Documents and find the Black Desert folder. Click on User Cache and hit the Delete key. Method 2. The next thing you can try is repairing the game files. Open the online game launcher and then sign in to your account. Click on the Scan Files option. Confirm the action and wait for it to finish. The launcher will scan the files and patch any missing or corrupted files. It can take some time, so don't panic and let it finish. After the scan finishes, run the game and see if the game launches. Method 3. Another thing you can try is close all the unnecessary applications running in the background. Right-click on the taskbar and open Task Manager. Click on Process tab and check any unnecessary processes or any process consuming high system resource. Right-click on them and select End Task. Run the game and see if it starts. Method 4. Make sure your graphics drivers are up to date. Outdated graphics drivers can be the reason why Black Desert Online is not starting on your PC. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand the Display Adapters section. Right-click on the graphics driver and select Update Driver. Click on the Search Automatically for Drivers option and Windows will begin to search for the latest available drivers. After installing the latest drivers, restart your system. Now check if you can play the game smoothly. Method 5. If none of the earlier solutions work, try reinstalling Black Desert Online. Press Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type appwiz.cpl and press Enter to open Programs and Features panel. Locate Black Desert Online among the other apps and right-click on it. Select Uninstall and follow as shown. Now, download and install the game again from its official website and see if it launches. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know, and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.